Yeah, sweet. ARCHIE to the stage. Warm hand, everyone.
Is that hearable?
Oh.
No. No. Okay.
Closer.
Too close? Good, okay.
It's never too close, man.
No! It's so too close! But, I grew up around poets, so I already know, before standing up here, that the most dangerous thing in the world is not a nuclear bomb. It is not the Ebola virus. It is a poet without a timeline. And sadly, no mercy, you're stuck with me now. Now first I will read a poem that is taken from that long and illustrious line of picking the subject a poet has just said before and then, stealing it. So, another take on university. Oh, where are you going? Among leaves of ivy you will go, holding on to respect for the things that you know. All the things you've learned today, wait in time, they'll wash away. You think the universe was made for you? No, yes, we'll see if that's true. Toil and curse and sweat and pay, for years without auspicious day. You'll walk and talk with parchment in hand, thinking of days that pass just like sand. Decisions will leap and responsibilities strike when you stare into a job market darker than night. You'll wonder and moan and wind down the phone about the applications that you have shown to the company's clean and deserving respect, which, to be honest, is not me you'll get. You'll sit down at home after baking all day, down by the TV, and what does it say? Your mate is a star, the one who is lazy and plays the guitar. How could this be? You think as you stare and realise that life is not fair. He followed his hopes, he whispered his dreams, while you were bored and stifling screams. You stare up in the mirror, he grins through the screen. I think to be fair, it is time to come clean. You mumble your prayers and work day to day, and never thinking that people like you get a say in the state of the world or the joy you could feel. If only you truly remembered your real. You gave up your pleasure and sold out your pride, and they left you with nothing but what you can hide. So my siblings sequestered inside of your hearts, all your desires to tear them down and apart. To sing, to be more than an academic degree, and to say with impunity, I am the most free. Free of pain and commercial art. Free to preordain the key to your lost and broken heart. Forget the cash you'll never see, and the person you so dearly wanted to be. Ride on hope, catch the wave, pick the species you're ready to save. This next poem goes out there to everyone. The alarm ringing is a tune like pop artists singing, painful and preventing thought. I can't be bothered to do what I ought. Let me rest and let me die. Listen to my pleading cry. Don't bother me with how or why. At last I give an exhausted sigh. I choke on coffee and toast too dry to swallow. I wish that in the bath I could happily wallow. The shower burns and freezes me. Outside the door, I finally see the day begins. But just in case you think I have a touch of upbeatness in my life, I will quickly remove any such misconceptions. This is called a wish. Hope is for a maiden, smiling stone blade. Vision is for the hero, fighting till he's dead. Terror is for the servant, empty is core. Godhood for the merciless, who desire evermore. Wishes are for fools, who have no greater aim. Watch and die and breed, for you'll see that kind again.
Thank you.
poem's called Finding Home. Stepping in dog shit, I let out moan. My friends all laugh when I feel alone. Water is needed to keep my feet clean. My friends offer none. I think they're mean. But a policeman is coming, and I feel scared inside. My friends make a group in which I can hide. I get what I take, and I take what I can. Because it's given, I'm straight from a man. My brothers and sisters each stand alone, but when we're together, we make our own home. Keeping the pattern going. This is called Ode to the Last Hermit. I sit in my spire and watch the city. Old writers waiting on the park city. Young thugs making themselves pretty. And listen to hustlers who have grown more witty. Then I see the boy who is not free. His rights stolen by someone other than me. Even as I watch heavy boots break light hearts, I know I've played my part. Turning round, another sight appears. A preacher is playing on a nation's fears. A magician laughs and turns away. This is not the stage on which he'll play. Smiling at the shining scene, I feel soothed, still, serene. And like the fool I see below, who sold his house for a marshmallow. His rights stolen by someone other than me. Even as I watch these heavy boots break light hearts, I know I've played my part. The sights I see are no longer for me. I cannot refrain from seeing all this city's shame and pain, and so this time has come for me to descend again. Out of fear that I may be lynched for bringing on such misery, I'm gonna have to, you know, more glimmers of, you know, the light at the end of the tunnel, assuming that it's not a flamethrower. This is called the Owl Rap. I'm the guy and I have a rap for you, and it is one word. Twit, twit, twit. Two, I'm the girl and I have another rap, and here it goes with a little slap. Two, two, twit, twit, two. Now the guy and the girl rap them together, and they make this sound in all the weather. Twit, twit, two, I love you. Nature lovers among you will appreciate that male owls only make the twit sound, and females only make the twit sound, but the rest of you can just act as if you understood. It's okay, it's okay.
I won't judge.
This is another poem called Memories of a Bitter Man. Full of knowledge of a lost war, he is pinned to it like a playful moth. Alone in an empty cafe, reading words of dead comedians. Thoughtful, yet irritated, he makes the stone a shrine. Though the galleries are full, all mirth is lost. The wisdom leaked away by a thousand critics. And absolute mercilessness or minor mercilessness? No, I'm gonna go with the absolute. This is a homage to the Highwayman. I call it A Night to Remember. the highwayman, the poem, not, you know, the one who hangs out at the street corner and asks for money. Once in a cold dark morning, and once on shining blade, I saw my true love's warning, and did as I was bade. Through silver streams my tears did flow, burning deep and sore. I thought only of my darling, my dear lost lovely darling. My heart beat for my darling, and now it would beat no more. Onwards to my death I came, neither looking left nor right. I rode my filly hard and fast, until the morning light. Her hair it hung like willows, rustling in the breeze, smothering my broken heart, and my aching broken heart, ransacking my broken heart, and causing me to freeze. No father had I as a boy, nor on mother's milk I fed. He's an urchin and a lowlife, that's what they always said. Words and pain just washed away, when I learnt your name. I swear I'll see your face again, your love-lined, lovely face again. And for the sake of God in heaven, it had better look the same. The ground, it came to meet me, like a drunken friend. The echoing that followed, told my coming end. As the cold dirt hugs me down, I whisper slow your name, lamenting a broken love knot, a blood-stained, shattered love knot, a shot and shredded love knot that I shall never touch. Game.